All right, guys, so I'm gonna cut up the tofu.
You going to cut up this.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, we're going to cut them.
Vegan sushi, aren't we?
Yeah.
So just showing you guys the seaweed or the nori. And what else have we got for sushi, guys?
And tofu.
We do have tofu.
Avocado.
We've got avocado.
And cucumber.
I think we're also going to use some carrots.
Right.
I don't like carrots.
All right, so here's the tofu. We use the Soiko Japanese tofu for sushi, and it is
Soiko.
So good. Soiko.
After this, I'm going to give it forever.
Are you? We cooked the rice earlier. We used 3 cups of rice, and each cup of this rice has 1.5 cups of water. And then we just, refrigerated it until it was cool. It was about an hour or so. Okay, so we use this sushi seasoning. You mix 3 tablespoons of it into each 1 cup of rice, and it just makes it taste like that kind of sweet sushi rice.
I'm going to be hot.
And the rice?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Is it?
Yeah.
It just smells like vinegar. It's rice vinegar. That's all it basically is.
Now
we're
gonna do this one.
Would you like to do some, Felix?
Yeah. Do you want to do the next one, Felix?
Why can't I not do it?
You can do it next if you want, sweetie. Ooh. Mm. You tip it in.
1, 2, and then Otto can do
3.
Next.
Okay.
Spooky.
Okay.
Cool.
All good, guys. Now we can mix it all around. We gotta mix in all of the sushi seasoning into our rice.
I only want to have silver spoon.
You can use whatever kind of spoon you like.
I like red.
You like red spoons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like blue ones.
Do you?
Yeah.
What about you, Otto?
I like blue.
No, I like blue as well.
Do you like purple?
I do like purple, yeah.
And do you like brown?
Oh, I like brown.
I like all the colors. All the colors
is
the rainbow.
Oh, wow, that would be a cool spoon.
Oh, you know what? I've seen people make like rainbow sushi. So they dye the rice different colours, and you can make like different coloured rice sushi. We'll have to save that one for another day. Not today.
We can make a rainbow one.
We will, maybe next time. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be fun. Alright, guys, so I'm going to cut up the tofu.
You're going to cut up this.
Yeah, I am. We're just going to cut it into strips just so it will be appropriate for the sushi.
Yeah, we're going to cut it into 4 pieces.
We'll see. So I generally just cut through the package here because it's just the easiest thing to do. And then it comes out. A little bit usually comes out here. Do you want to eat that bit? Mm-hmm. All right. So let us cut this, the tofu. We're going to cut like this. You've got to keep your hands away from the knife, sweetie. Alrighty.
Alrighty, we're going to cut them.
Yes, we are.
Just trying to.
This time we might cut the avocado and cucumber.
Yes, I think we are going to cut the avocado and the cucumber into slices again, aren't we?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to cut this cucumber. Alright, so we are just cooking the tofu up now, aren't we, Felix?
Yeah, and before we cook the
we have cooked the rice, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
Yes, we have. Alright, just gonna pop up some avocado. To cut the avocado, I generally just peel the skin off like this. So you cut it in half, and then off comes the skin.
You never eat the skin parts of avocados.
No, we don't, do we?
No. Make sure you don't break the green parts.
Make sure you don't break the seed.
Well, I took the seed out, sweetie.
We did break
it. So there we go. Now you've got them like this. We're just going to cut the avocado into slices as well. There is probably a much more efficient way to do this. But as the avocado is quite soft, you want to be kind of careful. Uh-oh. I just did this and unfortunately someone's going to have to eat it.
Why?
And by unfortunately, I obviously mean luckily.
I don't.
Yeah, because everyone likes avocado.
I don't. Not me. Not me.
Oh, no, not you, Evan. Away he melts as he hears the word avocado. And look at all that avocado. Ah. All right, so the next thing we've got to use is this thingamabob. I don't actually know what it's called. Sushi maker, constructor, sushi shooter, rice shooter, anything really. Basically, you just shoot the rice right out of it. Makes life easy. We've tried to make sushi like once before we got this, and let's just say they didn't really come together.
We need the spoon.
We need that too, Otto?
Yeah.
All right, Otto, do you want to put some rice in with a spoon?
Yeah. We're just doing the spoon.
Are you waiting patiently, Felix?
Do you want to put something in there? Just a line of each thing.
I need a line of each thing.
Do the cucumber next.
Okay.
Cucumber. Hope it all fits in there.
Yeah.
Wow, Otto, you put all the pieces into the sushi maker. Doesn't that look good?
Yeah.
All right, what goes next, Daddy?
Close it up.
Yep, let's close it up.
All right, let's close it.
I'm only putting tofu and cucumber
in mine. Ooh. Really pretty. It's nice and full. And we lock this in. Can I twist this around?
Do you want to smoke it?
So it's nice and airtight.
Yeah, so it fits in there. Mm-hmm. Now we unlock it.
Wow,
ew. You want to help push it?
Yeah.
Ew, it's squeezy. It looks like a big white poop.
Ew.
I know, the tofu's coming out.
It's okay, that's how it goes. Alright, now we've got to roll it all up.
Then we made the sushi. We
already
did it.
Wow, Otto, you did it.
Yeah.
Not now.
The sushi.
Your sushi.
Yeah, all of that. It's my turn.
Now Felix is putting his rice in. Aren't you, Fee? He's concentrating very hard. That's right. Squash that rice in. What are you putting on now, Felix?
Cucumber.
Put the cucumber on.
Three cucumbers.
What are you going to put on now, Felix?
Tofu.
Six tofu. Put six tofus on.
Good job. Shine side down.
That's going to look like a big white.
Ooh.
It's going to look like a big white poo.
That's gross. Hold on. And we'll let it sit. Well done.
Yeah. They're not going to be avocado anymore. Like the fruit.
Only cucumber. Cucumber soup.
Are we not going to cut the sushi?
Yeah.
Are we not going to cut the sushi?
Mum and Mum do that.
We made 3 sushis.
Yep, you've got a roll for you, one for Otto and one for Felix, and we're gonna take these to your homeschool meetup. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
We're gonna take these to our homeschool meetup. If someone wants to share with you, would that be okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are we going to cut them?
Well, I'm going to cut them and then we're gonna pack them away and we're gonna bring them with us. How does that sound? Yes, we're going to a little meetup and we're going to have our sushi rolls. You just want like this?
Yeah.
Right. So Evan likes his bigger, so he's just going to have his like this. How many do you want yours cut into, Otto? Like lots of slices? Like
3!
You want yours into thirds like this?
Yeah. Thirds.
And I want mine into quarters.
You want yours into quarters, Felix? Alright, well that's an easy way to tell whose is whose. Okay, so into quarters for Felix. There we go. So we've got thirds, quarters and halves, don't we guys?
Yeah.
Baby,
are
we going to share? Well, we'll have some more. We'll have some extra we might share, okay?
Bye-bye.
That's going to be full.
Okay, I'm going to cut this one into slices, Felix. So generally when you have sushi, you cut it into slices. The end bit sometimes ends a bit messy, but once you get past that, it is much easier.
Can I show
the
other people?
Maybe, if they want some.
A little bit of playfulness. Okay.
You gotta share it. Alright guys, so that is it. That is how you make vegan sushi. We have tofu in it, avocado, cucumber. Sometimes we have carrots, sometimes you can have capsicum, which are bell peppers for some.
I don't like capsicum.
Don't you, Felix?
I do only like red capsicum.
Oh yeah, me too. I like red too. I don't really like green as much. But anyway guys, that is it.
I like green capsicum.
Alright guys, so for our cooking videos, we're usually going to show you us eating our sushi and whatnot, but this time we are actually packing these up and we're going to be taking them to a little meet up with some homeschool friends. We might make a few extra and have them when we get home with the triplets because they're at Montessori today, so we might do that and we'll share with you when we get back. Guys, so we are back from the homeschool meetup. How was it, guys?
I liked it.
You liked it? And did you have fun, Felix?
Yeah.
Yeah? And Otto, you're reading a book, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've almost finished that one.
Yeah.
That's your second book today, isn't it?
Yeah.
These boys are such enthusiastic readers. They go through a book or so a day, which is just awesome. Anyway. They loved the sushi, everyone loved the sushi. The triplets are having their sushi right now. It was a win all round and we all really enjoyed it. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Our first video that after changing our sort of video layout style sort of thing. Hope you liked our new intro. Do you guys like our new intro?
Yeah.
Anyway guys, that is it for this video and we will see you again next time. Bye.
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 Turn it off. Sushi.
Bye!
Turn it off. Car.
you want more?